Toddler formulas, sometimes known as toddler milks or growing up milks, are milk-based or plant-based beverages that are marketed to partially satisfy the nutritional requirements of children ages 1 to 3.
So European and U.S. pediatric medical societies, including the AAP, state that the routine use of young child formula in healthy children is not necessary and may even be harmful.
The majority of toddlers do not need to use toddler formula. Instead, they can complement their diet with 2 or 3 servings of cow's milk or a comparable milk alternative, including soy, pea, hemp, or oat-based milk.
Toddler formulas do not offer any nutritional value beyond what food would, and they actually have added sweeteners and calories that toddlers just don't need.